Hi, I'm Dr. Mark Lewandowski, and I'm one of the founders of a company called PDCRX. We provide prescription drugs for hospices all over the country. I'm also one of the founders of an organization called SONO. SONO is a Gaelic term that means a comprehensive solution. Years ago, I was so frustrated listening to hospices talk about how they had to enter eligibility in multiple systems, EMRs and the DME and the med supplies and the PBM. And I had an idea. What if I could build a system that allowed everybody to share one resource and populate data through all the systems that they use? That became the beginning of a thing called SONO, and now it's migrated into the SONO Symposium. The symposium was simply our experience of a frustration with state and national hospice conferences. We were finding that hospices just weren't getting the content that they needed. They weren't getting creativity, innovation, cutting edge things that are coming in the forefront, like palliative care, true palliative care, and how do you get paid for it, and where's the revenue sources, those kinds of things. So we put together a conference in Scottsdale, Arizona in February 5 years ago, and it was a big success. The reason it was success was twofold. We had unbelievable content, and everyone talked and shared. Hospices didn't see themselves as competitors. They saw themselves as one big family across the United States, trying to take the very good care of patients and trying to sustain the changes in Medicare reimbursement and the changes in the industry. They were trying to survive and thrive. And number two, it was a sell-free environment. Not a cell phone free, I mean a sale free environment. S-A-L-E. Nothing can be sold. You are not there to get sold by vendors. Vendors are not allowed to sell anything. They're not allowed to talk to anybody about their current product line or what's how they would sell to you or give you a best price. None of that's allowed. This is an idea exchange only. It is a true symposium in which people come together, become dear friends, share ideas, learn from some of the best speakers in the nation. And this year, I'm so excited. We have the best lineup of speakers we've ever had. We have Tim Eric, one of the very best thought leaders in palliative care all over the nation. He's a part of the Accountable Care Learning Collaborative out of Dartmouth and is one of the forefront thinkers in palliative care and palliative care reimbursement. We've got Perry Farmer, who's the president of Crossroads Hospice, that comes and shares every year how he took his hospice from 100 to 3800 ADC. We've got Greg Katzbauer from Dartmouth coming out and talking about how do you get reimbursement from ACOs for palliative care. Then we've got Dr. Hall Thorpe coming in and talking about leadership and how you transform organizations in their culture. I'm going to be doing sessions on creativity, and this year I'm going to be bringing my brand new book, which is about how to create a creative and innovative culture within a hospice. I'm going to be bringing that and launching that at the SONO Symposium. This is unlike so many things where you're getting sold. This is not a sold environment. This is a sell-free environment in which what we want from you is to come and to share your ideas, listen to people, and gain from the experience. When we all come together and we share ideas and we dialogue and we showcase best practices with each other, our entire industry is lifted, and we truly hope to see you there. Last thing I'll say, it is so much fun. We have chili cook-offs and taco night, and we have all these events. We go hiking and we go on Jeep rides. It is so much fun, and we do that in the evenings after a long day of tough but good content. I think you're going to find that it's one of the best uses of your precious time in anything dealing with hospice throughout the year. So we look forward to seeing you. Please take a look at our website. Please take a look at the speakers and really spend some time considering, are you the right person to attend? Thank you.